One of the big mistakes that Europe is making now are the extreme cutbacks, you know, the extreme austerity. And in many of the countries, those cutbacks are going to have results that will lower the growth potential. Not only the growth today, you know, we all know that growth today has been a disaster, but lower the growth potential for the next quarter century. Wow.